Hello friends, how are you all fine? My name is Krishna Bathwar from JK Sarvaiya Digital Channel. Last week I make one video of English. So, today also we will do English subject, chapter 2. So, friends, we start our work. Today's our work is, today we will read English subject, chapter 2, Nature's Gift. So, we start. A bioweaver bird and a baby elephant live in a forest. Both are very good friends. One bird is there. See, you can see this picture and this baby elephant. They both are best friends. The bioweaver bird keeps on thinking what to do. He does not want... Sorry. Baby elephant is... speaking. If I had wings like you, I would have flown high in the sky to play hide and seek with you in the clouds. It would be so much fun. The bioweaver bird is speaking. You are right, my friend. Then bioweaver bird keeps on thinking what to do. He does not want to hurt his friend. Bioweaver bird is telling, "Don't feel sad, I will help you." The bioweaver bird goes to the other birds and tells them of a plan to help the baby elephant. Like the bioweaver bird, other birds are also there. All of bioweaver bird is telling. All of you pull out one feather from your body and give it to the baby elephant as a gift. Baby elephant is telling, "Thank you, my friends." The other birds agree. The other birds, like bioweaver birds, are there. They agree. Everyone start pulling out feathers from their bodies, and soon there is a heap of feathers. The bioweaver bird starts waving off a pair of wings. Even the elephant gets excited, seeing his friends working hard to help him. Bioweaver bird is speaking, "Your wings are ready. Are you ready to fly?" Baby elephant is telling, "Oh yes, thank you so much." Baby elephant is so much excited to fly in the sky. The bioweaver bird takes the baby elephant to a hilltop. Bioweaver bird says the baby elephant, "Friend, first start running and jump from the hilltop. Then with the help of your front legs, start flapping your wings. As you learn to fly a little, try to push yourself forward with the help of your wings. Once you are able to do this, I will teach you other tricks." The baby elephant is full of excitement. He comes running and jumping from the hilltop. He thinks it is simple, but instead of flying, he starts falling down. He then tries to flap his wings, but in vain. When the baby elephant falls, he smashes many trees and his wings get stuck in a tree trunk. He falls on the ground with a loud thud. The weaver bird is hurt to see his friend in pain. Both the friends learn a lesson. By our bird is telling, friend, nature has given me the gift of flight. You have been given the gift of strength. We need not to be sad for this. We may have different abilities, but at heart we are all the same. The baby elephant also agrees and they start playing again. From the text, now we start exercise. A. Take the correct groups of words to complete these sentences. The bioavailable bird and the baby elephant live in a forest. Answer is B. They live in forest. Second, the bioavailable bird keeps on thinking as he does not want to hurt his father, his mother, or his friend. This answer will become C. He wants to not hurt his friend. Third, the elephant gets excited because his friend is A option is with him, looks after him, work hard to play to help him. This answer also will become C. Works hard to help him. The elephant gets excited because his friend works hard to help him. B. Who said the following? Write the names of speakers. If I had wings like you, I would have flown. So friends, here who said this? Can you give the answer? You don't know, then don't worry, I will tell. This tells baby elephant, don't feel sad. This speaks by a Weber bird. Third, are you ready to fly? This also by a Weber bird speaks. Four, thank you my friends. This sentence speaks baby elephant. C. Answer these questions. Why does the baby elephant wish to have wings? Friends, you know this answer. If you don't know, then don't worry, I will tell. The baby elephant wishes to have wings so that he might fly high in the sky to play hide and seek with the Weber bird. Second, who helps the Baya Weber bird to collect a heap of feathers? All other birds help the Weber bird to collect a heap of feathers. Third, why do you think the Baya Weber bird waves the pair of wings? The Baya Weber bird waves the pair of wings for the baby elephant because he wants to fly. What lesson do you learn from the story? We learn from the story that nature gives us different abilities, but at heart we are all the same. Fifth, do you like the friendship between the Baya Weber bird and the baby elephant? Why not? Yes, I like the friendship between Weaver Bird and baby elephant because the Weaver Bird works hard to help the baby elephant. D. Answer the questions with reference to context. You have been given the gift of strength. Who said these words and whom? Who has given the gift to the listener? Did the listener agree with the speaker? Sorry friends, these are questions. The Weaver Bird said these words to the baby elephant. A. Who said these words and whom? Baya Weaver Bird said these words to a baby elephant. B. Who has given the gift of strength to listener? Nature has given the gift of strength to the baby elephant. C. Did the listener agree with the speaker? Yes, the baby elephant agreed with the Weaver Bird. Use grammar. Our next activity is use grammar. Sentences. A sentence is a group of words that makes complete sense. A sentence always begins with a capital letter. It always ends with a full stop, an exclamation mark, or a question mark. Examples. The Baya Weaver Bird and the baby elephant are good friends. Here, first sentence, the Baya Weaver Bird and the baby elephant are good friends. After, you can see here one full stop is there. Wow, what a pretty flower. Here, exclamation mark. Third sentence, do you like reading books? Here, question mark. So let's start next activity. A. Tick the correct sentences and cross the ones that are not. Elephant animal big. No, that's not correct sentence. Second, my shoes are dusty. That is correct sentence. Third, the dog is sleeping in his basket. That is also correct sentence. Squirrel not eating. It is also not correct because squirrel word after is word is coming. IS is word. Fifth, dry color blue. This is not correct answer. Birds fly in the sky. That is not correct answer because birds after R is coming. Rearrange these groups of words to form sentences. Don't forget to begin these sentences with capital letters and end with full stop, question mark, or explanation mark. Is book this my? The first came Gia in race. Hooray! Place the elephant water in the. You do this poem, no? Fifth, head story, you heard story, the you Cinderella of have of. Word wise, color the opposites in the clouds, use the same color of each pair of opposites. First, I have not colors so that I'll do lines, but first is above. Above's opposite word is below. Fast opposite word is slow. Foolish, wise. Liar, truthful. Found, lost. Below, above, that we read. Lost, found, that also. Slow, fast, wise, that all we do. Foolish, wise, that also we do. So we do next. Express. Express, work in pairs. Pupil and A and pupil B. Pupil A and pupil B. Read the information given below. Pupil A farms five questions based on the information and pupil B answers them. Example, in which state is Agra? Second, what is it famous for? State, Telangana, Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Rajasthan, Jammu and Kashmir, West Bengal. City, Hyderabad, Agra, Mumbai, Jaipur, Srinagar, Kolkata. Famous for Char Minar, Taj Mahal, Gateway of India, Hawa Mahal, Dal Lake, Howrah Bridge. Here everything is that, but not our Rajkot is that. Listen to the conversation and complete the message. Listening test on page number 1-3. Rahul. Rishi called up to say that the hockey coaching class will start from tomorrow. That will be from 5 p.m. to 6 p.m. It will be held at the Colony Playground. Language Lab. Repeat after the expert the vowel sound A-E as in apple. So here it will come that passage. Apple in apple. A-P-P-L-E. Apple comes A first, last comes E, then passage will come A-E. Dictionary. Read the following words and arrange them in the order as would appear in a dictionary. In dictionary first, meanings are there. Meanings, first A, B, C, D, like that. Here also first will come awake. Second will come bird and box. Third will come courage. Fourth will come draw. Fifth will come accept. Sixth will come shop. Seventh will come floor. Eighth will come ghost. Ninth will come mountains. 10th obtain. 11th plane. 11th. Look at the pictures given below. Write a paragraph about Chotu, elephant's daily routine with the help of the hints given below each picture. First, they go to jogging. After baths, comb his hair. He eats breakfast. He is doing. Then after go to school, and after coming return school, he do studies, then plays, and then after he sleeps. So friends, I know you enjoy this. Chapter, and you are enjoying that. You have to see more videos like this. So do our channel like, share, and subscribe.